out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
E, ljudi, Cuki ovde. Dobrodošli nazad u još jedan video. Znači, danas igramo GTA 5. I kao što vidite, nismo baš na onom delu gde smo završili prošlu epizodu. To je zato što sam odlučio da ovaj serijal malo promenim, to jest odlučio sam da izdvojim samo najbolje misije, nekih desetak, dvadesetak najboljih misija iz ove igrice i da napravim kao serijal. Pošto da smo igrali samo kampanju, trebalo bi nam preko 70 epizoda. Pošto sama igrica ima preko 75 misija, tako da sam ipak odlučio da napravimo manji serijal, da ovo malo skratimo, pošto predugo bi to... Ovo je bilo namjerno, sigurno. Nego, hteo sam da kažem, mnogo bi dugo trajalo, pošto snimam jednom nedeljno i onda 75-6 nedelja bi bilo previše jedne te iste igrice, tako da sam, eto, to odlučio. I isto samo želim da se zahvalim svima na ogromnom suportu. Znači, u prethodnih par dana uspjeli smo da skupimo više od 150 subscribera, što je odlično. I ništa, samo sam to htio da vam kažem i puno vam hvala. Znači, primio sam mnogo lepih komentara tokom ovih dana i to je to, da nastavimo sa misijom. E sad, sad ćete da vidite zašto sam baš ovu misiju odabrao kao prvu od ovih boljih misija u ovoj igrici.
You finna pull his deck down? Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down. Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro! But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better!
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, Bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, Bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Moram da vam priznam, znači, do pre ove misije mislio sam da je Trevor jedini psihopata kog ću moći da igram u ovoj igrici, ali kada sam ovo video shvatio sam da je i Michael baš lud tip. Mislim, ipak, pogledajte sad ovo. Mislim da je ovo stvarno epska misija, pošto ipak je ovo neka stvar koja može da se desi samo u GTA. I zato sam baš nju odabrao, tako da ono, nadam se da vam se dopala misija. Mislim, nije kraj, ali bit će još jedan cinematic, ali to je otprilike baš, ono, najbolji deo ove misije. Dobro, sad bi trebalo da odemo do Michaelove kuće. Čini mi se da je to, o, neko nas zove.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach, I hit balls for a living.
Au, ljudi, vidim crvene tačke na mapi, trebalo bi da se okrenem i odmah to da završim. O ne, prekinuo sam poziv, nisam hteo, ali, pošto ovi su me napali pa rekao, daj da ih se otarasim. Dobro, šta sad radim? Ništa nije ni bilo važno u pozivu, verujte mi, već sam igrao ovo. I čini mi se da je ovo već kraj misije, sad ću da vidim baš. Malo sam se zaletao, šta je ovo? Imamo policija na Siuri. Okej, ljudi, uspeo sam da im pobegnem, tako da ono... Sad bi trebalo da se završi ova misija.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Ok, ljudi, to bi bilo to za ovu epizodu, nadam se da vam se dopala ova misija. Ono, ne zaboravite da bacite like, share, komentar i subscribe, i ako želite da budete u toku sa kanalom, pratite, to jest lajkujte kanal na Facebook stranici, link je u deskripciji, i to je to, pozdrav!